This was Lietchuor refugee camp at the end of August, a lake of half-submerged huts. Water stagnates on the flat, bare terrain, making the camp uninhabitable for the 36,000 refugees during the rainy season. The only dry area is alongside the road running through the camp.
Those that are able to live in the camp or in the area find space along the road within the camp, they stay there. The others that are not able, they move them to the host community to live among people there.
The United Nations and the Ethiopian administration in charge of refugees have decided to close the camp down without proposing a suitable alternative.
If there is a possibility for the government to look for another area that is close to Lietchuor camp or other area, at least for this period of the rainy season where these refugees could be, that would be of a great relief, both for the refugees, both for the government, and also for the NGOs that are providing both water, health, and other facilities for the refugees.
Meanwhile, MSF teams keep working. They manage to keep their patients dry in Lietchuor by raising medical and health centre tents above the natural ground level. But the rain and dire hygiene conditions pose a serious risk to health, and although consultations are usually for respiratory infections and malaria, hepatitis E has now broken out.